Chris Evert, the number one seeded woman against Yvonne Goolagong, number four, first set of the women's final, 1975 U.S. Open Championship at Forest Hills.
On the tape over there. There's Colette Evert, Chrissy's moment, looking a little bit nervous.
Drop well hit.
Fantastic passing shot.
Who said Chris you can't volley?
Championship could be hers. That's
there
it.
There it is.
There is your U.S. Open champion. There's her mother.
Oh, Colette.